Hey all, hope you all are coding great. I am Atharv Tiwari and I welcome you all to a brand new YouTube video. In this video, we will just set up our Node.js server for our client authentication to generate our meeting IDs. In the previous video, we have just looked into how what are the all environment which will be needed for this particular series. So let's not just waste time, let's get started and let's hop to our screens. Okay guys, so now we are on our screen. So here you can see I've just created a folder with a name js_video_sdk. That means as we are using JavaScript in this project, so I've just created a name with js_video_sdk. In this video we will just install our Node.js server for our creation of authenticate tokens and all things. So for that, let me as the terminals are now open, so you have to just clone a git repo. So here is this is the link for that git repo. I will provide all the links in the description below for easy access of the code. Just copy it from the description, just paste this clone this git repo here and hit the enter, and cloning will automatically start from here. After this cloning, we will just copy the .env file. So for that, just firstly move to the folder, that is the folder inside of new folder has been created inside of a folder. So go to that folder and okay. So now we will just run a command. As you can see here, there is a .env.example file. So we have to create a .env file for our requirement is .env file. So to create a .env file, we will just run a command, that is cp.env.example.env. That means it will create a new file with the content of .env.example. So let's hit enter. Okay, so now here you can see a new file has been created with .env and with the same content. So okay, so now this here you can see an API key and a secret key. So now we have to fill the API key and a secret key. So for that we have to move to our browser. So let's move to our browser. Okay, so now our browser is here. So here we are on our video.sdk.live website. So on this website you have to go to sign up. Just sign up with your Google account or GitHub account. After that, here you can see the API key section. Go to the API key section, and in the API key section, just create a new API key with project name. That is, our project name is js_project. And we will create a new API key. Okay, so here is JS project and the API key is this. So first I will just copy this API key and now move on to our code editor and just paste this API key in the API key section. Okay, again, now we will just go to our Chrome and copy the secret code. To copy the secret code, here is the secret code. Just copy it and then go to our code editor and just paste the secret code. Okay, so done. So now we have successfully created all these and things and attached the API and the secret key. And now it's time to install our npm. So to install npm, we have to run a command, that is npm install. That is npm install and hit enter. And after that, npm will automatically start installing. With the installation of npm, we will able to run our server. We are installing the npm packages. After the installation has been completed, we will just run a command, that is npm run start, and that will turn on our server. So for let's test our server. So that will be npm run start and hit enter. If this shows the it has been showing that API server listing at HTTP localhost 9000. That means our server has been successfully working on localhost 9000. Let me just copy this and let's move to our browser and test it out. So for that, here is our browser and create open a new tab and control A, control V. Yeah, So here is our hello world has been printed successfully. That means our code is running. That means our server is running correctly. So that's all in this video. And in the next video, we will just discuss more things about how you can set up your application. So thank you. And if you like this video, just hit that like button and also subscribe to our channel for more updates. And thank you for watching this video till the end.